Hi everyone, welcome back. Today I have beef stew. This is a Filipino caldereta. I have noodles, I have rice, I have lemon here for the noodles, and I have Tabasco. I like to put some in here. So yeah, let's get started. I like to squeeze lemon to my noodles. Okay. Pretty hungry. Pretty good. I like to put some sauce in the noodles, put it in the rice. I made this with steak meat and also beef ribs, but I like the ribs. So I have two ribs here. There's carrots. Potato. Some sauce in there. Okay. So tender. Really good. Tabasco in there. There's some bay leaves. Really good. The sauce is thick. Put it in the rice. Some of that. bone. My favorite part. Big bites. And we are looking forward for spring and summer. The sauce is really good. Potato. Bring for a while. Bone. I like it. Look at that sauce. Really soft. When you make these, you need to have a lot of time, because to soften the beef takes about 2.5 to 3 hours. Just comes off. My favorite part is to eat around that. I'm getting full. I'm full already. I'll have a few more bites and I'm done. That's it for me. Not bad though. That was really good. I'm very full. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.